Welcome back. My name is Chef Neha, and I hope you guys enjoyed the no oven baking challenge. It was very, very fun. I'm also thankful to all of you for the wonderful and a very, very overwhelming response. So today I am back with something very exciting, and that is the results of the no oven baking challenge for all of you. So guys, I have the winners here. Hello Ajit ji, how are you doing? So for the cookies, we have a beautiful one. It was a rainbow heart cookie by Krupa Kapadia Shah. It was really beautiful. I loved it. And she's one of our winner. Hello Tejal ji, hello Deepal ji, hello Mohini ji. And we have another winner in the cookies section. So we have chocolate stuffed cookies, and the recipe was by Suparna Sen Gupta. So for the cookies, we have two winners. Hi Hetal ji, hello Sheila ji, hello Vaibhavi ji, hello Dhanashree. Okay guys, now coming to the decadent chocolate cake, which was my favorite recipe. It is actually one of the most viewed recipes on the page as well. So for that, we had the decadent chocolate cake, which was made very beautifully by Shampa Banerjee. It was stunning. Although, to be honest, you know, this was the hardest task for me, the team, everyone. It was hard to pick any winners, to be very, very honest. And yeah, Lakshmi ji, I'm doing well, you know, I'm doing fine. Hello Riya ji, thank you very, very much, you know. Hello Twinkle ji, hello Komal ji, hello everyone. Okay, now I'm coming to the second winner for the decadent chocolate cake. It was a wheat truffle cake that was made by Harsha Israni ji. It was again another stunning cake. It was beautiful. Mujhe bahut acha laga. In fact, I think chocolate cake सबसे ज़्यादा बनी हुई recipe थी. काफ़ी लोगों ने मुझे photo भेजे, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा उसे देख के. So definitely one of my most favorite one. Now coming to the third one, जो हमारे cinnamon rolls थे, काफ़ी again मेरी favorite recipe है. And जो cinnamon rolls के हमारे winner हैं, जो पहली recipe जिन्होंने जीता है, उनका नाम है अंकिता खंगर जी. सो अंकिता जी, आई होप मैंने आपका सरनेम सही से प्रोनाउंस किया, बट अंकिता खनगर जी जो हैं, शी इज़ आर विनर. शी मेड द नो ये सिनेमन रोल्स, विच वॉज फैंटास्टिक. हेलो पिंकी जी, हेलो जैनाब जी, हेलो हरिता जी, हेलो कलिका जी, हाउ आर यू ऑल डूइंग. ओके गाइज, वी हैव अनदर विनर फॉर द नो ये सिनेमन रोल्स. एंड जो हमारे विनर हैं, उनका नाम है सीमा केजरीवाल. अगेन अनदर स्टनिंग वन. It was very, very nicely done, and I really enjoyed reaching it, you know, reading it all. Sorry, I enjoyed reading all the recipes. I enjoyed watching all of them. So thank you very much, everyone. Now, जो हमारा last section है, जो है pizza, जो हमारी first recipe थी. Again, pizza एक ऐसी dish है जो सभी की favorite होती है. So जो हमारे pizza section के winners हैं, एक veg paneer pizza था जो बनाया है नलिनी शंकर जी ने, विच वॉज अगेन फैंटास्टिक. इट वॉज वेरी ब्यूटिफुली डन, वेरी वेल मेड. अगेन लाइक आई सेड, सारी ही रेसिपीज ऑब्वियसली बहुत ही अच्छी थी, लेकिन यू नो दीज वर माई फेवरेट. एक और विनर है हमारे पिज्ज़ा में, जिन्होंने जो इंस्टेंट नो यीस्ट पिज्ज़ा था वो बनाया, एंड दैट वॉज कविता कासलेवाल जी. अगेन शी इज़ अ स्टनिंग ऑथर. उनकी सारी रेसिपीज मुझे बहुत पसंद है, एंड आई जेन्युइनली लव हर वर्क. सो दीज आर द विनर्स गाइज, एंड कंग्रेचुलेशंस टू ऑल ऑफ यू, ऑल ऑफ यू. एंड फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू हु पार्टिसिपेटेड एंड मेड ऑल द फोर रेसिपीज, द कुकपैड टीम विल बी गेटिंग इन टच विद यू फॉर योर एड्रेस. एंड आई होप दैट ऑल ऑफ यू आर कुकिंग, हैविंग फन. Yeah, just keep cooking, stay happy all of you. And you guys can always message me, agar kabhi aapko koi doubt ho vagaira, you can always message me. Guys, one of our winner is here, and that is Harsha ji. Harsha ji, congratulations. So it's very, very nice to have you here, and I loved your recipe. And guys, you can also connect with me on Instagram. For all of you who are not following me on Instagram, I put a lot of recipes on Instagram also. I'm going to be uploading a lot more recipes on Cookpad as well. I'm going to be coming up with lots of fun challenges for you all. So take care, have fun, and keep on cooking. Also, we have another winner who is here right now. Krupa ji, congratulations. Krupa ji, you are the winner for the Rainbow Heart cookies. You made such a beautiful Rainbow Heart cookie. It was stunning. Bahut hi khubsurat tha. It was really, really nice. And for all of you, I think aapko ye sari recipes dekhni chahiye. Jinhone nahi banayi hai, it's okay. Challenge khatam ho gaya. Uska matlab ye nahi hai ki aap abhi bana nahi sakte. Aap abhi bhi bana sakte hain ye sari recipes. सो गाइज, इसे बनाइएगा ज़रूर. एंड डोंट फर्गेट टू टेल मी कि आपको ये रेसिपीज कैसी लगी, बिकॉज दैट इज़ गोइंग टू मोटिवेट मी टू शेयर मोर रेसिपीज विद यू गाइज. एंड थैंक यू चांदनी जी. आई थिंक आई रियली इन्जॉयड शेयरिंग रेसिपीज विद ऑल ऑफ यू. ऑल्सो बिकॉज आप में से इतने सारे लोगों ने वो रेसिपीज बनाई, सो डेफिनेटली इट मीन्स अ लॉट. एंड थैंक यू सोनम जी, थैंक यू सो सो मच. So I'm just going to say bye bye to all of you, and I hope to see you guys again very, very soon. Till then, take care, keep cooking, stay happy. And like I said earlier, jitne bhi hamare winners hain, jinhone bhi sare hamari puri challenge mein part liya hai, charo recipes banayi hain, the Cookpad team will get in touch with you. Wo aapke address le lenge, and that's about it. So take care guys. Thank you. Bye bye. Bye.